We use water for everything. Washing our hands, taking baths, cooking, cleaning, drinking, you name it. There's a reason it's so important to all of us. We use it every day. In fact, we may use it too much. Have you ever considered what is your water footprint? We use water in ways that might actually surprise you. According to this pie chart, made in part with the Global Water Policy Project for the National Geographic Society, diet actually accounts for 55% of the water we use. Surprise! Most of the water you use actually comes from the food you eat.
Ha! I've been eating water?
Well, not exactly, but what kinds of food you eat do make a big difference in your water footprint. Fruits and vegetables actually use less water to grow than other foods, so they're considered low water use foods. Eggs, poultry, and fish are moderate water foods because they require more water to produce. And beef is a very high water use food because it takes such a large amount of water to produce. By just cutting beef out of your diet, you can cut your overall water footprint by a quarter. The next biggest slice is our energy use. Heating and cooling our homes, using the lights, powering our electronics, and many things we do daily without much thought use water.
Wait, but how does playing Mario use up water?
Well, according to the United States Geological Survey, 133 billion gallons of water are used daily to fuel thermoelectric power, which is electricity generated from coal and nuclear sources.
And we use thermoelectric energy to fuel our homes?
Yeah, dude, actually imagine 3 times the amount of water flowing over Niagara Falls every minute. That's how much water the US uses to generate the power that we use to, like, heat and cool our homes and play games like Mario.
Wow.
And the next slice in the pie chart is the water we use in our homes. However, this does not mean we need to stop using our washing machines and showers.
I'm cleaning off my shirt using solar radiation so I don't waste any water in the washing machine.
Guess I better start drinking less water.
Well, in that case, I'm just gonna stop showering altogether.
That's pointless. Just monitor how long you're in there.
You're right. It is pointless. So please keep staying clean and hydrated. Just make sure to not take too long of showers and opt for cold water when washing your clothes. Most water used in households is used outdoors, doing things such as watering your lawn. A healthy lawn only needs around 1 inch of water per week, so try using a rain gauge or soil moisture meter to see how much you really need to water your lawn to cut back on excess water usage. This Earth Day, consider your water footprint. It doesn't really change your lifestyle to take a few conscious actions, but these small actions on your part will give the future a chance, and I can guarantee you, the Earth will thank you.